I'm here to perform for the New Year's Bash of Country Club, and I was also a part of their Navratri thing. So it's been an association from the past 6 months, and it's been great and awesome. And everyone knows that I love dancing, so this was like one opportunity, and then it's New Year's, and then it's Country Club, so might as well. So I'll be performing for the New Year's Bash of Country Club. They're at Bangalore, and I'll be dancing on songs from my film and the few songs which are really close to my heart. Dancing preparation toh abhi chal rahi hai. So we are trying to experiment with a lot of things, trying to add hip hop, belly dancing, a lot of things. And kyunki ek hi chance hai, ek hi event hai, and people should really feel good about it. They should feel happy, and they should welcome New Year in a very grand manner. So I'm trying to achieve that, and I hope people they like my performance. Yes, definitely. It's been almost close to an year after Zid. I'm working on a Hindi project, which soon will be announced. We are working on the scripting things and all. And apart from that, in the meanwhile, I'm working on two films there across South. One is with the hero Sunil Verma, another one is with Sai Dharam Teja. So both are like an amazing projects, and again, a very performance oriented ones. And I hope people like it. People have always supported me, have given a lot of love, and I hope people keep loving.